Hey, Dr. Ferguson, coming to you from the Passion Camp. Again, I'm talking today about doing what you know you should do long after the good feeling you had when you said it is gone. And one way to do that is to be more organized and structured in your daily routine. So, a lot of times people think they can keep the thoughts in their mind, but they say the brightest of people can only really keep up with about 5 things in their head. So get in the habit of writing down a list of your goals and things to do or that particular day. Maybe you might write it down on the way to bed or the first thing in the morning or whatever your pattern ends up being. But write down your to-do list. And on your to-do list, categorize the things. Some of the things you have to get done, some of the things you want to get done, some of the things that would be nice to get done, and some of the things you'll just get to them if you get to them. And if you categorize your to-do list in such a way, then you'll find yourself able to get more accomplished and get more done and be more successful in that which you need to do. Because all of us have tasks we need to do, some of those tasks more important than others. But if you have a system, and I'm pushing a system here, have a system of attacking it, a system, a way of going about it so that you can get all the things done that you need to get done. And one way to do that is having a to-do list and writing down your goals consistently. And when you write down your goals, you want to check back on your goals, see that are you accomplishing them, how you're doing with them, do you need to retweak your goals, etc. And when you're writing goals, an important thing for your goal is to make your goals realistic. Make them realistic, check and see how you're doing on the success of your goals, and when you find you're not having success for one reason or another, regroup, revamp, say, okay, what could I do different here? I need to have a new strategy. I need to have another approach. And that's so important that when you have your goals that you continuously look back at them and decide, could you do something differently? So on that note, be blessed and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.